like to thank the crew.
Right.
Sorry, guys, I did the biggest charity you could ever do, but thanks for sticking by me for 10 years. And the same guys, and I'd like to thank Ian, he's the safety officer. I wouldn't get in the car without him. Graham, tuning the car, 70 years old, and still coming out of here, you know. And Greg, we call him the crane, he's lifting the body up and down all day and driving the truck. Thanks, guys, Mum for cooking, and Jade for tuning the car. Beautiful. Thank you.
Our winner champion for the weekend in top alcohol, ladies and gentlemen, John Cannulli.
Thanks very much, guys. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, moving on now to Top Fuel and runner-up in Top Fuel, Damien Harris.
Well done, Damien.
Boys aren't here, coming through. We'll make sure they get it there. Wayne Newby is our champion winner for Top Fuel. Is Wayne here? Backing up, okay, no worries. Pete, would you like to say a few words, mate? As our promoter, you've done a magic job. Not many people saw what happened that we saw happen up in the box this morning. This man pulled apart two computers, married two heaps of shit together, and got us a timing system going in. So big hand to Pete Pistolides, ladies and gentlemen. But the work he did behind the scenes was absolutely amazing.
Thank you, Alan. Thank you, everyone, for supporting the event. We had a tough day, tough weekend. We'll come back again. What can I say? The series is really tough at the moment, and we all have to stick together and just keep at it. That's it, guys. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move along now to our grand final winners and runners-up in the Summit Racing, ladies and gentlemen. And we will start off with Super Gas, and our runner-up for the grand final, Graham Spencer. Graham is the runner-up for the whole series too, ladies and gentlemen. Where are you, Spencer?
Adelaide somewhere.
Mate, congratulations on runner-up too, mate. We won't keep you up here for too long.
I want to stay here a long time.
We know that's what we're trying to say. We won't keep you up here for too long.
You going to get rid of me?
Can I have about six blokes, please?
Is that all I get?
That helps. Look at that. Look at the tree.
We'll give you a hug, mate. Do you want a hug?
I tried so hard to get gold once, and I gave it away. Because I'm younger than the opponent, and I was a bit quicker, you know what I mean? That happens.
Good on you, Spence. Thanks very much, Victor.
Thank you, everybody.
Well done, Spence. One of our characters of sport, ladies and gentlemen. Great guy. Supergas champion, Colin Griffin.
Hey, thanks for the fuel, mate. I was a bit late, sorry. stand still.
Great win, Cole. Congratulations, mate. You've a well-deserved winner. You've travelled a few miles in the Little Salika over a couple of seasons and everything like that and taking home a gold tree, mate. Well done.
Thanks very much, Earl. I've got to thank Peter. Put on a great event. Who's got to thank? I already thanked the wife. Thank the sponsors already. I've got to thank all the officials. They did a great job. They were there when, you know, like they're doing their job so we could do our deal, you know. So once again, thank Thunder Summit Racing, Crow Cams. I've got to thank my sponsors, BPW and Sunoco Race Fuels. And I've got to thank my work. I mean, they give me time off work so I can go racing, and they really understand that, so it's really good, you know. These things aren't really. These are hard to win. I mean, look, the last time I won a championship was like 1997. That's 20 years ago.
16 and 06.
So they're pretty tough, though. I'm really happy to win this one. So really, thank you very much. Yeah. Well done, Colin Griffin.
Right, our next championship bracket, ladies and gentlemen, comes in, and it's Junior Dragsters. And runner-up in Junior Dragsters, Josh Baker. See, Josh Baker here. We have a protest. We're just having a look here. We're going to stop. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we do apologise. It's written down here as Josh Baker. Sorry, Josh. You're a good kid, mate, for owning up to that. Joel Burns, ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. Jeez, mate, we nearly stole your trophy on you.
First I'd like to thank Andrew for holding serious. Great event all the way through. Kelly for winning. Well done. Congratulations. My sponsors, FCF Race Cars, Lucas Oils, RPC Clutches, and Motorsport Database. My family for everything, and just all the competitors. Thank you.
Champion in Junior Drags, this lady, Jenna, and the phones are coming out, and all the cameras are starting up for Kelly Donnelly.
Firstly, I'd just like to say thanks to the track officials, Peter Filiatis, for putting on the show, and all the everyone that put the show on. This is for Michael Naylor and the rest of the Naylor family, and also the Shirleys. Thank you, everyone, for all the help and everyone that put in all the effort. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, moving on to Super Street, ladies and gentlemen, and our runner-up, Ellen Hutchin. Ellen, you've travelled a few miles, mate.
Yeah, a few. Just from the sunny coast in Queensland. What can I say? This is my third meeting. And I'd like to thank my wife, my family, the young fella, my brother, travelling all the way down here, my crew, classic, and all the competitors, and Andrew Drag Racing, Adelaide. Thank you.
Uh, Just a quick word about our champion, ladies and gentlemen. This bloke has done a power of work with this little car. He's travelled from the north, south, east and west and done a fantastic job. And I'm proud to say this bloke is our champion, because he's not only a champion, he's a bloody good bloke too. Chris Tatchell. Congratulations, I'm really proud to be up here to see you take home a gold Christmas tree. Chris, good on you, pal.
Yeah, it's been a long time waiting. Like, last year I won my first tree. That made me sort of chase the points this year. It's been a really trying year this year with all the events that got cancelled throughout the year. But to finally come away with a gold one, that's really good. So, coming into this event, that was like really a tough competition. There was like five of us in the running to win it, which was really, really good. So, yeah, it was really good. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Paul of Benito Gordo's in Mildura, for all my race fuels, and also my new sponsor, A-Line Trading. Thanks a lot.
Okay, we're moving on to modified bike now, ladies and gentlemen. Our runner-up, Matt Lyle. Matt's gone. Okay, we will make sure he gets that. Our champion in modified bike, ladies and gentlemen, making his way forward already. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Lock up your grandmother's Brian Finn. Finny, great to see you back up here as champion, mate. Fantastic to see you. You're a good guy, funny bugger. Silly as a wheel. Congratulations, pal.
Thanks, Al, my good buddy, you. Yeah, look, 2 years in a row. Who ever thought that I had that in me? Not me, that's for bloody sure. I'd just like to thank everybody, except for the people down the back who keep talking, who couldn't give a shit about what's going on up here. Stuff them. But all you people up here that listen, thank you. And my sponsors know who they are, and I'd really like to thank them. And I'd really like to thank Andrew and Summit for making this championship what it is. And number one again, which means every meeting next season, I think it's an obligation of everyone who rings the number one to get up there and do it again. And what can I say but, hey, party on!
Brian Finn never sugarcoats anything, does he, hey? Okay, moving on to Super Sedan, ladies and gentlemen. And runner-up for the championship this year goes to Johnny Caparis. Okay, we'll make sure John gets it. Champion in Super Sedan 2, ladies and gentlemen. Great win for this gentleman, George Tipakidis. George, mate, well deserved. You worked very hard there, mate. Car looked fantastic all weekend, and so did you. Congratulations.
Thanks for that. Look, I have to thank my crew, Con, Bob, Tony, Dave, Darren Saliba, even him, he helped out. Like, we travelled all over Australia, it was good, we had fun, we had time off work. What else do you want? Thank you.
Our next bracket, ladies and gentlemen, great bracket two, modified eliminator, and our runner-up, Leanne Braggs. For a long time, haven't we, Leanne? Well, Leanne, congratulations now getting this silver trophy. You really want to hang the helmet up, try and get a gold next year?
No, today was my last hurrah, my swan song, whatever you want to call it. I've called it quits. We have retired from this wonderful sport. I would have liked to have gone and made it a fairy tale, but it's silver, not gold, but anyway, and it's not the race. I didn't even know that I was in contention for this really until we, after the one that I won, so I was wrapped to finally, at long last, come out with a bloody Christmas tree anyway. So the car is for sale if anybody's interested. This is it, we won't be back. Grey nomadic, here we come. Thanks.
Give her a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We will never see this lady again on a drag ship, and good luck in your retirement, Leanne. Our winner and a popular guy, really good bloke for Modified, champion again, Craig Baker. Great to see you again, mate. Congratulations again on another gold Christmas tree in your drag racing career, mate. You must be so proud.
I am actually. Let me just say, we started off the season, Leanne Braggs and Steve took the car up to Alice Springs for us, and to finish the season with Leanne up here on the podium, well done, Leanne. Fantastic result to you, so well done. To my beautiful wife Audrey, I know Josh forgot to thank his mum, but I'm not going to forget her. She's my inspiration. She keeps me going. She takes a lot of time off work, and I appreciate everything you do, so thank you very much. She knows I love her. to my sponsors, Paul Rogers Performance Transmissions, mate. The transmission was fantastic all season. The engine, Wayne Cartledge, Racecop Motorsports, fantastic. We would have liked to have taken it out today, but we got to about the semi-finals and the car just said, you know, we've probably done enough for the season. So, look, congratulations to Stewie on his win today as well. But to all the officials right around the country, we've raced at so many tracks and they're a fantastic bunch of people, especially the regional guys, but the ones that come out here and help as well out here at Adelaide, all the tracks, fantastic. It's always a smiling face down the end there. Every one of them, you know, I take my hat off to every single one of them. They pour their heart and soul into everything we do. It's been a tragic sort of year for some people, but we've been to every event, so fantastic. And to have you guys standing beside us is fantastic as well. So, and of course you, Alan, as well. I mean, just about every track I've gone to, you've been there with your smiling face. So, thank you.
Thanks, Craig. Good on you, mate. It's always nice getting a cuddle from a bloke. Righto, moving along to Top Sportsman. Our runner-up for the day, Darren Saliba, and the championship runner-up, Darren Saliba. Great for runner-up, bit of sad, but we'll get over it. Like you said, be back bigger and better.
Yeah, we'll be back bigger and better next year. We put the car on its roof, but like I said, we'll get it back out there, bigger and better. And hopefully we'll take out the series out next.
Well done to Amanda and Jason Arkenbury and crew. Well done, Bob, Con, Tippo, Darren, George, my dad, my wife and kids. Without you, we wouldn't have done it. And yeah, we'll get it done. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, our champion, our second time champion too, he's done this twice too, Jason Stairs. Well done, Jason. Great effort, mate. Been a little bit of pain lately, and mate, it was great to see you climb back into the car and do it again. Congratulations, pal.
Thank you. Big thank you, Andrew, Summit, everyone puts the series on. My crew, Aaron, my sister, Michelle, Tony, I've just gone blank. Kerry, thank you so much for today. Everyone that's travelled with me through the year, it's been a bit up and down. My kids, my wife, and my sponsors. Couldn't do it without them guys at all. VPW, Lucas Oil, ProFlow, Sunoco, Sunset Performance, and everyone else I forgot. I'm sorry.
Well done, pal. Moving on to our Supercharged Outlaws, ladies and gentlemen, and our runner-up. I'm proud to be able to up here to see this bloke come up. Our runner-up, Mark Hunt. Good on you, Mark. Great to see you up there, mate. Great to see you holding a tree.
Thanks, mate. Where's Murray? Just sit down for a while. Right, first of all, I want to thank Pete Pistolides. Me and Max tried this last year, as you all know. Pete Pistolides has taken over this year. Thank God. Never doing that again. I want to thank all his staff, all his crew, the bracket marshals, everyone. They did a fantastic job. Andra? That's it. We know that. That's it. Andra's the best. Simple as that. Every other racer that I raced this weekend, probably the most enjoyable bloke I enjoy racing is Spud. That bloke there, when they told me I got in first round, I thought, it's either him or Murray. I got Spud, I couldn't be more happy. I'm sorry that I got him, but he's one of the best blokes out here. Top bloke. I was hoping to get Murray in the final. It would have been good, but didn't work. The Mustang was just right there and he got it. My crew, Maxine, everyone knows her, does everything. Dave Baines and Carol Baines. We've got the heaviest car with the smallest motor, and we're still up here with this. My wife, for giving me the determination. She says no more, and that makes me do it even more. It's just, I got a friendship with Pete now, and things just move along, and we've travelled everywhere. We've gone to Western Australia, we go to Darwin, we go to Wyala, which I need to say now. The next round will be in Darwin, with Andrew Murray back on the board there. We're all going. Zurich's coming, we're all going, so I hope everyone looks to go to Darwin for the first round, for the end of the round. Just keep sitting down, Murray. You don't need to come up here just yet. Now, look, I'd just like to thank everyone, all the races that turned up. Who? Flatto. Oh, yeah, my mate Flatto. He does a lot. Now, my sponsors, Ulex Oil, Performance Wholesale in Queensland. My kids, my daughter, my son Luke, they're always with me, they're always behind me. We won't stop travelling and racing, we'll just go wherever the racing's going, and that's the way we'll do it. But Pete, we'll go where you go, Pete. We'll be there. Nice words, thanks Mark. Champion, the Supercharged Outlaw, second time in a row, Adam Murray. Adam, welcome back to the microphone, mate.
Got a bit of a path to read there, we're going right. Look, this one is all about family and mates. Couldn't do it without the missus and kids. They love the sport. They get right behind it. Me young fella, he just lives and breathes racing. He's three, so I'm looking forward to his teenage years. Again, Pete, great job. Done well. Yeah, crew, fantastic. And Supercharged Outlaws, what a class. The guys and girls, Justin Russell, I couldn't have done it without him. He's helped me out, I've helped him out. Donna Day, obviously Mark Hunt, and Alan Mancroft. It's a fantastic challenge, and the guys that travelled really did pay dividends. It was right there, so it was fantastic. I am Cranes, good job. Keep that on the belt. No, High Tech Oil helped us out all year again. They're fantastic. And yeah, Andra, Summit Series, excellent. Come on.
Just moving on now to Super Compact here. And the runner-up will be determined and let know very, very soon, ladies and gentlemen. So we'll go straight to our champion here, ladies and gentlemen, and a great run too. Champion for the round in the series, Andrew Dyson. G'day, Sean O'Birdie, also known as Andrew Dyson. How are you?
You're not too bad, mate. Andrew, I'd like to thank Andrew, all the officials, Summit, his crew, of course, his brother Craig for tuning it. Yeah, thanks everyone for coming and yeah.
Good on you, Sean. Well done, mate. Good effort. Moving on to Superstock, ladies and gentlemen, and our runner-up for the weekend, Tom Dimitropoulos.
He just woke up.
Well done, Tommy.
I just want to thank Andrew, Peter Pisley, artist, the Summit people that sponsor the bracket, my crew, the boys from Western Australia that come down, Colin and Alex have helped me with this car as well, and my wife and my family and friends. Thank you.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, champion in Super Stock, Jamie Chastey.
Thank you.
Well done, Jamie. Champion for a year, mate. Well done.
Thank you very much. It's a dream come true. My dad's won two of these, and my brother won a couple of years ago in the same car. And you know, we tried this year to do it. I knew it was going to be a tough race in the semi yesterday, Tommy. But thank you, Tommy, for a good race in the semi. It was good to race you, decided. I think that's the way it should be. And thank you to Summit for sponsoring the series. Everyone that supported us throughout the year. My mum and dad, my brother, Nicole, all our crew back home, Jeff Simpson. You know, couldn't do it without so many people, and this is awesome. Thank you very much.
Okay, moving right along, ladies and gentlemen, competition eliminator and runner-up, Stuart Moresby. Stuart, would you mind?
Yeah. I just part of Stuart's crew from Perth over here for the weekend. I've enjoyed it. Thank you to the organisation of the weekend, and all have good fun.
Competition eliminator, ladies and gentlemen, very popular guy too, Craig Geddes. Is it true that you got the builders around to put an extra room on the house for the trophies now?
Oh yeah, these things are certainly addictive, and I don't think we're finished yet. We'll try and get a few more for sure.
Anyone to thank, pal?
Oh, of course, yeah. Sponsors, can't do it without them. Takes quite a bit of financial backing to run these things. Rob and Michelle, who own the car and tow it all around the country for us. I get the job of working on it behind the scenes and turning up and driving, so it's pretty good, bit of a Hollywood deal. The crew, Happy and Ethan, put in a huge effort. Yeah, it's just awesome, and there's so many people behind the scenes that offer advice to us and help, and words really don't describe what it means to get another one of these. And I love this sport and everybody involved, and I'm just so proud to be part of it. So thanks to everyone.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to do the John Storm Memorial, and this is presented to Brian Finn. You've got a memorial trophy there, mate. The points are well done again. And would you like to say just a couple of words?
Yeah, shit, I'm lost for words. That'll be a first. Honestly, I was just saying how I didn't like Craig Geddes because I thought he took this from me. Sorry, Craig. amazed. Absolutely amazed. And I just want to thank everyone, and you're all my best friend.
To our next class of pro stock, and our runner-up runner-up in the championship is Chris Soldatis.
Hiya, Chris. You
You did well, mate.
Thanks, mate, Cash.
Hey, we get a jacket tonight or what?
Nah, you get off.
No, these guys, we get a jacket?
We need to know who's going to win to make the side.
Oh, good call.
Finish late? Chris, well done, mate.
Thank you. I'd like to thank, as I said, Peter before, for the putting his deck out there and supporting everyone, and we all go on racing again. And everyone that's helped me, Peter Ridgway, everybody, thank you.
Pro Stock champion goes to a man who's a little bit shy behind the microphone, Liebeck Tash.
All right, let's get a bit serious. Again, what a shame it's only a handful of cars, but look, it is what it is. This is a fairy tale for me as a kid. I hope the kids don't stop dreaming and thinking about stuff. I was a kid and thought, you know, maybe how can I become a funded racer, and it did come true, but the chapter's ending now, and, you know, we've got to be looking forward to new stuff. We're cooking hamburgers now at a cafe. So I'd like to actually invite all the Victorian, well, everybody can come next Saturday night. I'll reward all the winners, the runner-ups, whatever. All the drivers, come down, I'll share you a burger. Please, Buckley Corner Cafe, 202 Buckley Street, Essendon. This trophy is going to go off to a man who's he's had a tough run in the last few months, 6 months or so. Nearly a year, actually. I apologise about that. He lost his mum. She was very close to him. He's an emotional man. Without here, we probably couldn't get here this weekend without him. Steph Bocella, yeah. This is for you, mate. Yeah. So if you wish, mate. Okay, right, I'll finish it. Thank you. Good stuff. And basically, you know what, Peter, Andra, thank you very much. You know, 25 years ago I raced at Adelaide. I can't believe it's been 25 years. Yeah, for once I'm lost for words now. But, you know, it's sad, you know. I mean, I love this thing. I've got friends who I believe will become my family, you know. And everybody's welcome in my life, especially at the cafe. Cash check or credit card, no problem. But yeah, look, I hope to see you. I wish you all the best. Kids, I hope to see your names in future. Work hard, listen to your parents. Not all the time, but you know. Yeah, I'll be following the sport. I'm not going to be around because I've never been a spectator, especially not a crew member. I'm a driver and that's it. It's an addiction for me. It's been a passion. I can't come along, you know, I just got to walk away, but who knows what might happen. I might get a phone call from John Zappia, you know, he's looking for another driver, so. No, I said to him, but I want to race him in Door Slammer. I don't want him teaching me, and I've got to race the other bikes. But thank you very much again. Peter, congratulations. I don't know why you do it. Something wrong with you. Yeah, that's it. Andra, again, thank you very much. Where's Brett? Brett Stevens? Thanks very much, mate, for the FaceTime, 10 o'clock at night. All that cheating stuff in Pro Stock, you looked after me. Good on you, mate. You're a champion. Thank you very much.
Well done, Lee, and good luck in your retirement, mate. Retiring as a champion as you are. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, moving on to Top Fuel Motorcycle. And our runner-up in Top Fuel Motorcycle is Mark Drew. Just a quick round of applause. Mark's not here, but we will go straight to our winner, ladies and gentlemen, and we know he's here, Damien Musker. well done, mate. You've come down out of a little bit of water from up north, I believe.
Yeah, it's been a hell of a week up there for North Queenslanders with Cyclone Debbie. Give us all a bit of a, blow and a bit of a bit of water.
Mate, congratulations on Top Fuel Motorcycle, and thank you very much for coming all the way down from the floods here to be with us this weekend, and congratulations on accepting the trophy.
Yeah, good on you guys. I've got a few people to thank.
Give me a second.
Get the list out.
So you didn't come prepared?
No. Righto, I got this. Yeah, if I don't write it down, I'll forget these guys. But for those of you that don't know, we're sort of coming to this drag racing Top Fuel bike halfway through last season. So short and sweet for us. We're finishing up after this season, so we'll give our best to our sponsors and everyone that's given us a hand. So Crane Logistics Mackay. Anything you want lifted, we'll help you out there. We're not real bright, but we can lift heavy things. MindSpec Parts, turn your surplus into a purpose. Terex Cranes, DMAG, a legend is reborn. So if you need a crane, that's where you get one, guys. Fuchs Lubricants, keeping us lubricated. Zemmett Harvestman Hydraulics for any agricultural type machinery works. MCS Automotive Engineering for all your engine rebuilds, keeping our engine all fresh throughout our season. Nitro Lube, keeping our push rods lubricated. For you guys that get push rods all gnawed up, Nitro Lube, red grease, that's the stuff that's going to fix you up there. BB Print for all your printing needs. UniGlide, friction reducing concentrate. TNG Insurance for all your insurance. A few people to thank: my beautiful wife, supporting my passion and aspirations. My crew at Crane Logistics for keeping the business pumping while I'm out racing. Which is a lot lately. My crew, which extends to Canada, Damien Cannon, who I bought the bike off, for his extended help. He's been pivotal to our success. Ross and Jel Zemmett for driving our transporter across this country, taking care of feeding the crew and assisting in the epic maintenance on the bike. Couldn't do it without you guys. Heath Hyland, our data and technical guy, he's been there right through with us. Then we've got various clutch guys that we've pretty much had a different guy at every event. Keith Mearns, Simon Ross, which happens to be MindSpec Parts, one of our sponsors. We put him to work up in Darwin. Done a great job. Dave Giffley, Adam Murray, who we give a hand to today. He actually knows how to work on a bike too. Could see him on a Top Fuel bike soon, guys. Peter Worrell and Rodney Parfitt. Without a crew, as you all know, you can't go racing. So, this trophy here is as much theirs as it is mine, because, certainly couldn't do it without them. Last but not least, thanks to the Andrew Drag Racing Series for all the tracks and track staff. Yeah, obviously without those guys, we can't go racing either. And all the track prep guys, that's what makes it all happen. That pretty much concludes my career for Andrew Drag Racing for now. It's been about 10 years since I had my last competition bike, and here we are with Top Fuel bike, which was a bit of a dream for me, and we happened to go to the Winters 2 years ago, and it all just happened, and we bought a bike, and here we are today. So we're going to hang the boots up after the season, and you never know what happens in another 10 years. We could be back bigger and better, and you just never know. Nitro is very addictive. Thanks, everybody.
Good on you, Damien. Well done, mate. Good luck on your trip back, too. Good luck in your temporary retirement from drag racing. Okay, moving on now, ladies and gentlemen. Top Alcohol Championship. And our runner-up, Brian Luckman. That look like Brian's here, all right? We'll make sure he gets that. Our winner in top alcohol, ladies and gentlemen, John Cannulli. Alcohol car in the world.
Yeah, thanks. First I'd like to thank Jeff Covager. A couple of weeks before called up, we're talking away, and I said, you're going to come and help me tune this car if we get it back on the track. And Pistol Pete rings me up and he goes, mate, he goes, I need you to come to Calder to support us. And I said, mate, in a week we put that car together. I said to Jeff, I said, you're with me for this whole season? He just looked at me, he goes, we'll just do one race at a time. So we did one race, then went to Perth, we did another race, we're here at Adelaide, and we got this one. So this is for Jeff Cutterjob. Without Jeff, without my crew, I'd like to thank Dave Regan, Jason, Stoff, the guys back at the shed that help us, Emil, and I'd like to thank Emil and all the boys, Julian, everyone back at the shed that help us put this car together on Wednesday nights, and my lovely wife. Without her, none of us would be doing this stuff. Thank you.
Yeah.